Recap. Here is a cage with 5 birds. Let's remember the minus sign for subtract with this example. So, 5 birds were in the cage. One by one, 2 birds flew away. How many in the cage? Yes, 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Here are 5 balloons. Let's learn to subtract with the minus sign. If 2 balloons flew away, how many left? It is 5 minus 2 equal to 3. That was easy.